Hi everybody, welcome to my channel and another Mystery Monday video. So today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you some coordinating jewelry. And this first set I wanted to share with you is called Wish. And Pandora released two rings and then a set of earrings, a charm, and a necklace. And this is in that beautiful gray pearl. And these prices are in Canadian, so you can see what they were back then. And this is from the Valentine's 2014 collection book. So I wanted to share what I have in the Wish collection with you. And the first item is this beautiful ring here. So this was my first in the Wish, and it's just the single gray pearl, just nestled among the center of a flower design. They kept it really simple, and the color of the pearl is so pretty. The ring is a little bit of a different shape, as you can see. It's kind of squared at the bottom, but it is super comfortable on. And here is the hallmark of the ring. So it's a size 54, and it does fit like a 54, maybe a little bit snug, but it definitely is true to the fitting. So I have it stacked here with the rose reminder ring. And then after owning that ring for a while, I saw this little beauty come up. So this one is the three gray pearls, and this one I believe is called Three Wishes. And you can see the size comparison here with the pearls. And this ring is super pretty as well. Just kind of reminds me like little blossoms or little nests. And I think Pandora did a fantastic job with it. And this is an older ring, so it doesn't have the size printed on the inside, but it also fits like a 54. So it is a wider band. So who knows if it was actually made as a 56. And then because I like that ring so much, I saw another one of it come available. And this one is a smaller size. It's small enough that it will fit on this finger or this one here. And so it's a gorgeous ring, and it came up, I think it was like $20 or $25 pre-loved, and I just couldn't say no to it. So I do have both of them. There's a tiny bit of variation between the shade of the pearl. The ring on the bottom was a little bit more tarnished. I did give it once over with the polished cloth. It probably can use it again. And here are three rings all together now. So because I love those rings so much, when I saw some of the coordinating jewelry come available online, I just had to do it. So this is the matching charm, and you can see where it mimics that little bit of a flower design. But instead of putting pearls in the center, they kept it silver. And then you have the gray pearl dangle. And I have never seen this charm ever before, pre-loved. And so when I saw it come up, I was like, yes, I will definitely get that because I enjoy the ring so much. So I don't have the earrings or the necklace, but maybe one day I'll have those for my collection. But right now I think I have the important pieces to me, so I'm not in a rush to get those. And then from the same seller that I purchased the Wish charm, I also got these beautiful older style spacers. These are called the Aloha spacers. And I first saw them on Viani's channel, Eyeful Glimpse, and she had them on a design. It was just so pretty. And then this one here is a two-tone charm that I think is very versatile. So it's the Sunburst, I believe it's called. Now keep in mind that I have not cleaned these charms at all. So these are how they arrived to me. So they are tarnished and definitely need some love. But you've got that CZ in the center, and then little balls of silver, and some of them are gold. And it will stand out more once it's polished and cleaned. But sometimes I think it's good to share with you guys, like when you buy pre-loved, this is the condition that you usually receive your charms in. And it doesn't take much to bring them back to their previous beautiful glory. Now, another page of coordinating jewelry I want to share with you is the Mio More collection. So you've got that ring, and at the time the ring was $75 Canadian, and then a pair of earrings. Look at that necklace, like that big giant onyx heart. It is so stunning. And then they also had clips for $65. And I have always admired the Mio More collection, and I have seen some of these pieces and other Pandora YouTubers, and they are just stunning. So I have finally been fortunate enough to get my very first piece, and that one is this one here. This is the Mi Amor ring. So I was lucky enough to find this one pre-loved on Poshmark, and I have not cleaned it yet. So this is the exact condition that it arrived. It actually just arrived, I believe, yesterday. And so I'm actually have to do a little bit of research if I can soak the onyx in some soapy water. So I didn't rush and clean it. And the ring is a little bit tarnished and it definitely does need a polish and a clean, but the onyx heart is in great condition. Like, it is not that scratched up. I can't see anything significantly damaged on it. And other than just needing a polish, I think it is a gorgeous ring. I am so happy to have it. One thing to note at the back is the raised bubble design is not as defined, so I guess it will wear down with age. Do you see how the bubbles are a little bit flatter at the back versus right here at the side? But that's okay. That's to be expected anytime that you purchase a pre-loved ring, and obviously it was loved. So I am so happy to finally have my very first piece of the Mi Amor collection. And I can't wait to polish this beauty up and start wearing it. So this is everything I wanted to share with you for this Mystery Monday video. I do have a few other little goodies I want to share, but I've got to keep those aside for my May hits and misses. And I definitely have some good hits. Like, I've just been unbelievably lucky in what I've managed to find pre-loved. So look forward to that. And thanks again for watching, everybody. I really appreciate all of your likes and your comments. And please subscribe if you haven't. I would love to have you here at my channel. Take care. Bye-bye.